This video will show you how to access your student email account and set up your self-service password recovery when logging into Office 365 for the first time. Click on O365 Apps to begin. You have now been redirected to the Microsoft Office website. Please click Sign In. Please enter your student email. This is your student number followed by @mytudublin.ie. Once you have entered this, please click Next. Now enter your password. This is the new password you created when activating your account. Once you've entered your password, click Sign In. You will be asked for more information. Click Next. You must complete at least one of the three self-service password recovery methods to continue. This will allow you to reset your password yourself. It is recommended to set up all three methods of the self-service password recovery. Click on Set It Up Now next to any of the three methods to proceed. For this video, we are setting up Authentication Phone. Select the country or region your phone provider is from and enter your phone number in full. You can choose if you want Microsoft to text you with a verification code by clicking Text Me, or if you want them to call you to verify your number by clicking Call Me. This will show you what to do if you select Text Me. Once you receive a verification code via text message from Microsoft, enter it in this box and click Verify. It is recommended to set up all three methods of self-service password recovery. Once you've set up at least one method of recovery, please click Finish. If you want to remain signed in on this device, then click Yes. If you are using a public device, we recommend you click No. You may choose for this message not to be shown again by clicking this box. You have now successfully set up your self-service password recovery in your Office 365 account. Microsoft provide pop-up tutorials which you can click through or choose to close by clicking the X. This is your Office 365 dashboard. You will find the most useful apps for you as a student, such as Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and Teams, located here on your Office 365 dashboard. You can also choose to view other apps by clicking on All Apps. By clicking on Install Office, you can download Microsoft Office to your device by then clicking on Other Install Options. You can install Office on up to 5 PCs or Macs, 5 tablets, and 5 smartphones. Once you've installed it on your device, you will need to log in with your student email password. Let's look at your student email. To access your student email, click on Outlook. This is your student email inbox. All communication from the university will come to this inbox. Monitor your student email regularly. Located in the top left-hand corner of your mailbox screen is quick links to other Office 365 apps. Click on these to access other Office 365 apps quickly. Remember to monitor your student email regularly.